Hong Kong's 7-a-side rugby tournament kicked off today, and our Canadian boys open with a big win over Philippines. Canada got 5 tries and a 35-5 victory. They were led by UVic Vike Nathan Hiriyama, who had 1 try on the day and went 5 for 5 on the kicks. Canada sits atop their pool. They will face Zimbabwe and Spain tomorrow. The Canadian women also won their opener today against Brazil.